So, okay, now you can ask questions. Yes.
Talked about three kinds of meditation.
Yes. Form.
No, not this. You talked about emptiness meditation.
Oh, yes.
The first, concentration meditation.
Yes.
And the third one.
Third one, I don't want to speak today. Because third one is less effort. So now, first you do these two for 1 year, 2 years. Then you go to the jump up, and it's much easier.
You said when you were in school you had stress building up.
Yes.
How could you handle that?
Through meditation and through awareness.
So just look
at it, then you say, well, you should be stressed now. Be cool down. When you see it, when you start out, come.
Or you'll fail otherwise.
No, I'm not talking about failing. Of course, you're stressed, but then you, when only you're thinking or worried and stressed, you're not going to pass. You see the point? When I stress, I shake whole body, all my pains like this. Come, baby, you not shake your hand. Then it's going, really, I'm not joking. And it goes like this, you know. Examine, I went through these old things.
So you talk about, to return, about focus. The first.
Peaceful.
Focus.
Mm-hmm. Focus. Not distracted. Most important, awareness. Aware.
No, the stages. You talk about.
Oh, focus. With object, with object, with the feeling. With thought, you look the thought. Just look. Thought is imagine. Okay? So I saw one hand, yes?
Can you tell us, please, how did the Buddha got the conclusion that meditation will lead us to more peaceful living? I mean, how did he notice that?
They have two meditation basics. One, like a breathing meditation with the basics. Now I told you. First, he learned from the two Hindus in master. And he spent 6 years doing meditation, only eating one grain, one drop of water. But he didn't enlighten. He didn't realize emptiness. Then he say, I spent 6 years, but I didn't really realize. I think there's not really whatever I need to achieve. I already achieved, they taught. He don't feel nice. He don't feel free. Then he start eating his food. Now I say, he said he going to go place. Then he went, then he meditate. Okay? After the meditation, then he realized this emptiness. Okay? Emptiness. Then he meditated more there. Then he enlightened. He realized. Yeah, like that. Through like this. Basic meditation. Then he say, what is a samsara? Samsara is yourself. You're clinging that. That is samsara. When you're free from yourself, that means you're free from samsara.
I want to ask about feelings.
Feelings, yes.
You talked about anger.
Yes.
Anger, I feel sometimes motivates maybe or helps me understand things about the world. I don't always want to put it down. Why should I put it down? Sometimes take me to good places.
Exactly. It's good.
But it looks like it's obvious.
Very good. You are very good. Really, honestly. Well, I told you the basic meditation is a very basic emptiness meditation, shamatha meditation, okay, with object. But they have some training. Use your anger to positive way. Use your greedy. Positive way. Use proud. Positive way.
How?
For example, you can be proud and push other people getting better. You be proud. You push other people up. When you angry, you can solve some problem, other problem. Little bit angry with understanding, no big problem. With you angry without any understanding, that is the problem. Understand? Mother's angry with the baby. Be the conscious, yes, I don't do that, baby not going to learn. But mothers become violent, like this, it's bad. It's not good. But with conscience, don't do, my dear, you don't do this, boo, it's good. Baby learns. That's why learn the anger don't become, how to say, without any control. Anger should be the control.
And how to get along with the emptiness?
Oh, you're talking about emptiness. Okay, you're talking about emptiness now. Emptiness. Okay, emptiness, when you angry arise, is really danger, you know. Because this exist is the Hebrew, yeah? I cannot read this. So when I need to run, where am I going to run? Yeah. Okay. Emptiness, when you angry arise, okay, you just relax. You can feel here tight. And you feel pain sometimes when you're angry. Okay? So you feel, you relax in relaxed body, you check the anger. Where is the anger is? Just check means just look it. Just look the anger himself. Don't look why you angry. Look the anger is. I'm angry. But look. Now you reacting with what your anger told you. I'm angry. But where is the anger is? Second option. In this world, never have second option. All the time, one option. I'm angry. But never ask the first question. Where is anger is? Where? Huh? I cannot find one anger. Why I'm doing this? I'm so foolish. Huh? I know, but you can check where is the anger is, where anger coming from. Look the anger himself. Don't think where is the anger. Oh, now I'm angry. Don't look the anger himself. Try to concentrate the anger. Don't think I'm angry. This is thinking. Okay, you can see it, you can feel it, but I'm saying, you look this feeling. Look this anger himself. Find in the mind. You can find, check. Angry. Okay, check. Angry, check. Feeling is the sensation. That is the one part of distraction. But you can learn, don't worry. I'm telling you to use when you don't like. When you like it, the feelings, you go on. Okay? I told my teacher that, right, because I eat good food, I say I cannot meditate because I cannot feel it. The teacher say, okay, then you can enjoy your food. Yeah.